come out with some really pretty fun music. But this music is not only fun, it's hard. Because it's from the movie The Lion King, and therefore pulls a lot of African rhythms out. And I don't know if you know anything about African rhythms, but sometimes they can be kind of complex. And the guy just has to put in what's there. And so that's what he wrote, some pretty complex rhythms. And it's just been a fun song to work on. So here we go, music from The Lion King.